Tommy. Jeremy followed him. I know. I tried to stop him.
Jesus, where, Ricky?
Jeremy tracked him to the old sawmill, said Two Dog looked like he was holed up in the abandoned Nero camp.
Okay, I'll take care of him.
I need you to bring back his knife.
Wait, you need proof? Jesus. All fine, great, whatever you say.
Don't let him get away, Deke. Who knows how many bodies are buried out there?
Yeah, I got this.
Got good shit in stock today.
Buzz, how's a camper's life? What were you saying?
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Santium Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the hoard? Yeah. That day you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
I'm at the sawmill, going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember,
there's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out. All right, Two Dog, where you hiding? Medical unit. Oh, gotta find a way inside. See if there's another engine. Oh, come on, you son of a bitch. Thank you. just gotta head back to Ricky.
I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know what I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Santium Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the horde? Yeah. The day you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
Oh, yeah, yeah, okay. Yeah, I know what you mean.
Someone's here. Hey, welcome back.
Here's his knife.
Thank God. When Joe Haslam found out he came back, he was terrified. Oh, I am so relieved.
Yeah, okay. See you, Ricky.
Here, let me open the gate.
Oh no, Screamer.
Okay, here we go. Okay. He's gotta be around here somewhere. Hello, squatter camp. The sons of bitches have been setting up ambushes around here, yeah? Come on, Pooch. Where are you? Where would I live if I were a dog? Worth some credits. Gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons and bitches. One. Gotta finish this.
They got him! They got him! Here you are.
Come on! Come on, come on, come on.
Here you are.
Get down. Do this, come on. You're murdering some bitch. Gotta finish this. That's the last of them. Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over. I wonder if they had a bunker around here. I'll bet they do. A hatch, yeah, here it is. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
This. These don't look like wolf tracks. So that's good. Marks. Yep, this has been chewed on.
That did it.
Hey, buddy. Hello. How's it going, pal? Come here. Hey, buddy. Hello. Come here, buddy. Hi. Hello. All right, come here. Come here. Okay. Oh, my God. All right. Fine. Have it your way. Okay.
Hey.
What?
Wake up, you lazy bastard.
What's going on, man? What the hell's this?
Shit.
Oh, shit. Hey. Hey, how you doing, little guy? Hey, oh, easy. Hey, hold on, huh? Where'd you come from?
Don't look at me.
Yeah. Hey, you look a little thirsty. Let's get you some water. How's that sound?
Schizo, what do you want? I'm busy.
Look, I know you're trying to help the camp, and I'm trying to help you help the camp.
Okay.
Meet me at the back of the lodge. Schizo out.
Damn it, Schizo, this better be good.
What's up?
Nothing. That's it. I'm here. What do you want?
Hold on. Come on, in here.
Excuse me, what's going on?
Well, if you go inside, I'll show you. Hey, I've been thinking about your idea. You know, the one where you want to seal the cave north of the camp to cut down on the hordes passing through our farm area?
Okay.
Problem is, Mike hasn't been able to find any deck cord for this, has he?
No.
But I know where you can get some. Right here.
No.
I know what you're thinking. I get it.
No, that's okay. In the middle of Ripper territory. Last time I went through there,
you got
it didn't...
meds that saved your boy's
no.
life. We get the deck cord, we blow the cave, boom, goodbye horde.
Uh-huh.
It was your goddamn idea.
Look, they have sealed the goddamn border. They sealed the tunnel. If I go through there, I'm starting a war.
I got a plan. Besides, I'm going with you. Keep your ass out of trouble. Just grab as much gear as you can. Hopefully we won't need it, but you never know. And then meet me here, because there's a trail that goes over Iron Ridge.
What?
Right there.
What are you talking about?
Just trust me.
Jesus.
You in? I'll see you there.
The drifter brought in more meat. Man, we can sure use it.
Schizo, I'm ready.
Coleman, remember where we're meeting. West of Malacca Lake.
Yeah, I'll be there.
Deke, this is Lost Lake. You out there?
Hey, Ricky.
I've been looking for you. Finally got power back on to most of the camp, including my cabin.
Great. Hey, I'm,
I even found an old water heater that works. Guess I'm gonna get my hot shower, yeah?
Great, great.
Hey, where are you?
Look, Schizo and I, we're gonna get the det cord for those explosives, you know, to seal the caves, remember?
Yeah, but where? The only place around here with det cord is...
Ricky, hey, you're cutting out. I can't hear you. I'll talk to you just as soon as we get back. Addy, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
I got the loser, the dog, and it worked, just like you said.
Well, I'm glad. You know, you're a dog.
You were saying something?
Well, I'm glad. You know, you're a good friend to him. He's lucky to have you.
Yeah.
Yeah, Booze Man, what's up?
I just wanted to say thanks for the dog.
It's no worries, brother. I mean, it followed me, you know? Wouldn't leave me alone. What was I supposed to do?
Hey, get down. Hey. Easy. Yeah, sure it followed you. Hey, I named him Jack.
Yeah, Jack would have loved that.
No, he wouldn't have, which is why I did it. Easy boy. All right, enough. Okay, Deke, I gotta go. Boozer out.
You're welcome.
Hey,
what are you doing?
What we're gonna do is go in through their goddamn back door.
On foot? You never told me we're going on foot.
Remember what happened the last time you took your noisy ass bike in there?
Good point.
Hey, they'll never even see us.
So, Iron Mike. Said that he sent you to parlay with Carlos.
Wait, the old man told you that? Yeah, sure. Okay. I guess there's no harm in you being in the know, seeing as how you and your bro are part of the camp now.
Well, must have gone well, seeing as how we're just going in through what? What'd you call it? Their goddamn back door?
Meet and greet? Oh, yeah, it went swell. Like trying to negotiate with a barrel of monkeys all whacked out on PCP. But you know what? Long as we don't get caught tonight, the old man's treaty might just hold after all.
Even though Boozer and I just had a run-in with him at Rogue Camp?
Hey, Carlos said there was a mistake. Some rogue rippers. Get it? Anyway, he said it wouldn't happen again.
And you believe him?
What the hell do I know? I'm just one of Mike's flunkies, same as you. Shit. You hear that?
Yeah, wolves.
You think they're infected?
Yes, we're gonna find out. How'd you get through before?
Yeah, there used to be an old wooden ladder left by miners or spelunkers or some shit. Come on. Over here. Boost me up. You ready?
Yeah.
Go. Got it. Look around down there. See if that ladder's there somewhere. I'll take a look up here.
Okay, hurry it up. We gotta be in and out of Ripper territory before it gets light.
Yeah? Tell me something I don't know. Wolves! Look out!
I got him. So, where the hell are you?
Hold on, I got it. Watch your head.
Got it.
Found a map in Mike's papers. Showing some of these old Forest Service trails.
I'm sure Iron Mike loves you rifling through his shit.
What the old man doesn't know won't hurt him.
Sure.
Anyways, you can see the trail's in bad shape. It's marked on the map as closed. See that?
Yeah, a Ripper bonfire.
You ever seen one before?
No.
They call it a gathering. Heard they do all kind of messed up crap. Let's go around. I don't want any part of that.
How with that? I want to see it.
What? You got a death wish?
Not anymore. Look, I want to see for myself what these assholes go through. You know, rest in peace, get low, all that shit.
Okay. But you stick with me. We get separated, we're in deep shit.
Following you. Wait, hold up. Not like that.
Me either. That's why we gotta keep our heads down. We get caught out here, there ain't enough bullets to take them down.
I hear ya. You know where you're going?
It's me.
But you're sure this is the right way?
Yeah. Why?
I used to ride through here back in the day.
What?
My old lady used to work out here. There was a research lab east of Iron Butte Lodge. Anyway, I'd ride out here. I swear the transportation complex is back that way.
Let's just keep going. You'll see. It's this way.
They use air horns to attract freaks. Come on.
What the fuck? We are not here to start a war.
Give me a second. Give me a second.
Oh, Jesus.
Somebody. Someone, please.
Come on.
Please.
Come on, we gotta go.
No, no, no. We're not leaving her to the freaks.
What? No.
Excuse me. We are not leaving.
This is not why we are here.
Shit. Yeah, okay. Okay.
Okay. I got her. What?
Shh. Her legs are broken. She ain't going anywhere, bro. We gotta get a move on. Just do it.
Hey, sweetheart. Sweetheart? It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. It's fine. It's okay. It's okay.
You did the right thing, you know.
Just drop it, Schizo.
We've all had to do.
Drop it.
They're batshit fucking crazy.
You ever seen their leader, Carlos?
No.
He looks crazier than any of them. Got scars all over his back, arms, legs. And that's what I keep telling Mike. You can't have a treaty with crazy people.
I told you, Schizo, I'm not going against Iron Mike.
Come on. There's gotta be another way in.
Hey, hold up. Let's take a look around.
What are you talking about?
Well, we have no idea what's in there, so let's look around. See if we can scavenge anything.
Yeah, okay, sure. Why not? Take a look around and see if you can find anything.
Scrap.
What do you think? Try this door?
Locked.
Wait, slow down. You don't know what's in there.
This time of night, it's clear. I never saw it. It was on me so fast.
That can happen.
Yeah, I guess. Hey, Deke. I owe you one. I mean it.
Nah, forget it. Let's just go get the debt cord and get the hell out of here.
Here, help me. We can get in through here.
Oh, I don't know, man.
Come on.
Fine. Are we still going in there?
We got a choice. You ready?
Pull!
You get under, I'll hold it.
No, you go. I got it. Go! Go! Okay. Hey, hold it for me!
Ah, shit.
God damn it!
Yeah, it's jammed.
Pull!
Yes, Jim! Okay. That's all right. All right, go around. I'll find a way to open the side door from here.
Deke!
Locked inside a warehouse with a bunch of pissed off newts. What do you think's going on? Got it. Here, the door's unlocked.
Jesus. You okay?
Yeah. Just a little newt, right? Come on.
Yeah, let's just find the debt cords.
What do you think?
Foreman's office is up there. That's where they'd keep it.
How are we gonna get up there?
Come on, I'll give you a boost.
Wait, you just want me to go first, in case there's something up there.
Oh, you got me. Now, come on.
Yeah, okay.
Guess not. All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Up! Okay, up! Oh, my God!
Okay, I'm up. Give me a sec.
Find something I can use to climb up.
Here, watch your head.
Not so hard.
Hey, this has got to be it. Bingo. Here, hold this open while I grab it.
Why don't I just grab it? Why don't you so long? Trust me.
As a matter of fact, I do. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Schizo, I just want to say thank you.
Nah, man.
For coming out here with me, helping out.
Jesus, just...
No, I mean it. I mean, we weren't exactly welcome at Lost Lake.
Just drop it, okay?
Because once we get back to camp, why don't you look? What are you doing?
I'm sorry, brother. It's the only way.